Jason.
Other critics say the real worry is the economic disaster our reaction to climate change could cause. Senator Roy Blunt from Missouri introduced an amendment today to deal with a possible carbon tax. He says the tax would hurt the economy. The Emergency Information Administration says 83% of Missouri's electricity comes from coal and that a carbon tax could increase your electric bills by 19%.